In the traffic sign industry, there have been limited advancements in how signs are made over the last 20 years. With the broader adoption of digital printing, the process to make signs has been significantly streamlined. Here we will show you the workflow of a modern sign shop using digital printing following a single print job. Once designed, any sign can be printed on the TrafficJet print system. This includes complex multicolored custom signs or standard single color signs. For more detail on print abilities, check out our TrafficJet sign features video. By producing signs using digital printing, it reduces the amount of labor and scrap needed for the sign making process. Signs can now be produced with less operator interaction, allowing sign makers to work on multiple different processes at once. Once the print job is complete, you will need to apply a protective overlay to not only provide additional UV protection, but to regloss the surface to ensure proper color and retroreflective performance to the print. We are laminating the print job you just saw with our OL1000 extended durability overlay on the TrafficJet laminator. One of the main benefits for this laminator over others that are used in the industry is the electronically controlled lamination gap. This gap can be automatically calibrated on the laminator to ensure both nip rollers are parallel to one another. This ensures proper tracking of material during the overlay lamination, which reduces scrap and increases productivity. With the launch of TrafficJet Pro, there is a high-capacity upgrade kit now available. This allows users to run 100-yard rolls of overlay and printed sheeting. Once the protective overlay is applied to the printed signs, you will need a way to cut them apart. This can either be done manually with a knife and a straight edge, or much more automated with a cutter. We are cutting this print job on the Summa F-Series. During the printing process, registration marks are added to the print file to allow the cutter to determine where to cut on the printed sheeting. The F-Series has a photo eye that will read each of these registration marks and then cut the signs apart with high accuracy. Similar to what we've seen in other steps, by automating this process, we limit the amount of user error and time needed to complete this step. Finally, the cut signs can be applied to the substrate, which in this case is aluminum. Seen here is a work table from CWT WorkTools. This flatbed application table gives much better control and less waste than conventional roll laminators due to the easy and precise positioning of the materials and allowing a much wider range of materials to be laminated. You can see that the process to make signs in the modern sign shop can be simplified to just a few steps. Join the movement towards modern traffic sign production today.